What's up, everyone? It's day 11 of Vlogmas today, and today is my day to cook, so I'll make a quick time lapse of me cooking. I'm gonna cook spaghetti, so I'll show you guys. So I just got done with the spaghetti, and now I'm gonna go to the gym with my friend. Let's go. So welcome back to Interesting Facts About Christmas. So today's interesting fact about Christmas is Jingle Bells was written for Thanksgiving, not Christmas. So Jingle Bells was written in 1857 and was meant to be played in Thanksgiving celebrations. I guess somewhere along the line, it just lost its place, and now we play it for Christmas. Thank you for watching Interesting Facts About Christmas with Ivan. So thank you for watching today's video, and I'll catch you tomorrow for day 12 of Vlogmas. Thank you.